यूनिट 6 एनर्जी स्टोरेज डिवाइसेस एंड इलेक्ट्रिक ड्राइव्स। सो इंट्रोडक्शन फर्स्ट, वी हैव टू सी द लिथियम आयन फॉस्फेट बैटरी। बिफोर दैट वी विल सी व्हाट इज लिथियम आयन बैटरी। सो अ लिथियम आयन बैटरी और lithium ion battery is a type of rechargeable battery. These batteries are commonly used for portable electronics and electric vehicles and growing in popularity for military and aerospace application. In the batteries, lithium ions move from negative electrode through an electrolyte to a positive electrode during discharge and back when charging. Lithium ion batteries use an intercalated lithium compound as a material at the positive electrode and typically graphite at negative electrode. The batteries have a high energy density, no memory effect, and low self discharge. These batteries or LFP battery, that is lithium ferrophosphate, is a type of lithium ion battery using LiFePO4 as the cathode material and a graphite carbon electrode with a metallic backing as the anode. The energy density of this battery is lower than that of the lithium cobalt oxide and also has a lower operating voltage. Now first we will see what is battery. So definition of batteries: two or more electrochemical cells electrically connected, each of which contain two electrode and an electrolyte. The redox, that is oxidation reduction reactions, occur at these electrodes, convert electrochemical energy into electrical energy. In everyday usage, battery is also used to refer to a single cell. The solid state batteries are the batteries in which electrolyte is in solid state, which is responsible for the conduction of ions from one electrode to other electrode. The lithium ion battery system has been most successful in recent development of battery. Li is the lightest metal and it has one of the highest standard reduction potential, which is nearly equal to more. Theoretical specific capacity of 3860 in theoretical specific capacity of 3860 Ah per kg, that is ampere hour per kg, in comparison with 820 ampere hour per kg for zinc and 260 Ah per kg for Pb. So the types of lithium ion batteries, there are two types available: lithium batteries and lithium ion batteries. In lithium batteries, a pure lithium metallic element is used as anode. These type of batteries are not rechargeable. In lithium ion batteries, the lithium compounds are used as anode. These batteries are known as rechargeable batteries. Therefore, lithium ion batteries are considered as the best pure lithium based batteries. The first commercial lithium ion battery was released by Sony in 1991. The battery performance is related not only the capacity but also to how fast current can be drawn from it, the specific energy, energy density and power density. The lithium ion batteries are secondary batteries. The battery consists of anode of lithium dissolved as ions into a carbon. The cathode material is made up from lithium liberating compounds, typically the three electroactive oxide materials: lithium cobalt oxide, lithium magnesium oxide and lithium nickel oxide. Lithium ion batteries are common in home electronics. They are one of the most popular type of rechargeable battery for portable electronics. with a high energy density, tiny memory effect and low self discharge. The lithium ion is named for its active material. The words are either written in full or shortened by their chemical symbol. A series of letters and numbers struck together can be hard to remember, so the battery chemistries are also identified in abbreviated letters. For example, the lithium cobalt oxide is one of the most common lithium ions, has the chemical symbols LiCOO2 and the abbreviation LCO. For the reason of simplicity, the short form of lithium cobalt can also be used for this battery. Now, the cobalt is a main active material which gives the battery character. Other lithium ion chemistries are given similar short form. Now, the working of lithium ion. During the change and discharge process, lithium ions are inserted or extracted from interstitial space between atomic layers within the active material of the battery. Simply, the lithium ions is transferred between the anode and cathode through lithium electrolyte. Since neither the anode nor the cathode materials essentially change, the operation is safer than that of the lithium metal battery. The lithium ion can consist of two different chemistries for the cathode, lithium manganese oxide or lithium cobalt oxide, as both have a graphite anode. It has a specific energy of 150 by 200 watt hours per kilogram and nominal voltage range of 3.6. Its charge rate is from 0.7 coulomb up to 1 coulomb, as higher charges can significantly damage the battery. The lithium ion has a discharge rate of 1 coulomb. The capacity of the battery is commonly rated at 1 coulomb, meaning that a fully charged battery rated at 1 ampere hour should provide 1 ampere for 1 hour. The same battery discharging at 0.5 coulomb should provide 500 milliampere for 2 hour, and 2 coulomb it delivers 2 ampere for 30 minutes. Now, the lithium ion cell has 4-layer structure. A positive electrode made with lithium cobalt oxide has a current collector made of thin aluminium foil called cathode. A negative electrode made with specifically carbon has a current collector of thin copper foil called anode. A separator is a fine polymer film, and an electrolyte made with lithium salt in an organic solvent. The electrolyte are selected in such a way that there should be an effective transport of lithium ions to the cathode during discharge. The type of conductivity of electrolyte is ionic in nature rather than electronic. The traditional batteries are based on galvanic action, but lithium ion secondary batteries depends on the intercalation mechanism, which involves the insertion of lithium ion into the crystalline lattice of the host electrode without changing its crystal structure. These electrolytes have two key properties. One is open crystal structure, which allow the insertion or extraction of lithium ion, and the second is the ability to accept compensating electrons at the same time. Such electrodes are called intercalation hosts. The chemical reaction that takes place inside the battery is during the charge and discharge operation is given by this equation LiCOO2 plus C6, which is charging discharging Li minus XCOO2 plus C6LX. So this is the chemical reaction. The lithium ion is inserted and extracted into the lattice structure of anode and cathode during the charging and discharging. During the discharge, current flows through the external circuit and light glows, and during charging, no the electrodes flow in the opposite direction. During charging, lithium in positive electrode material ionized and moves from the layer to layer inserted into the negative electrode. During the discharge, lithium ions are dissociated from the anode and migrate across the electrolyte and are inserted into the crystal structure of the host compound of cathode. At the same time, the compensating electrons travel in the external circuit and are accepted by the host to balance the reaction. The process is completely reversible, thus the lithium ion pass back and forth between the electrode during the charging and discharging. Because of this reason, lithium ion batteries are called rocking chair swing cells. A typical lithium ion battery can store 150 watt hour of electricity in 1 kilogram of battery, as compared to the lead acid batteries can only store 25 watt hour of electricity in 1 kilogram. All rectangular batteries suffer from the self discharge when stored or not in use. Normally, there will be a 3-5% of self discharge in lithium ion batteries for 30 days of storage. So this diagram shows the schematics representation of lithium ion cell. Upon charging, the lithium ions are released by the cathode and integrated at the anode. When the cell is discharged, the lithium ions are extracted by the cathode and inserted into the anode. Now we have to see the lithium iron phosphate. So the lithium ion is the base, and the next, the lithium iron phosphate, it has a cathode of iron phosphate and an anode of graphite. It has a specific energy of 90/120 watt hour per kilogram and nominal voltage of 3.2 volt or 3.3 volt. The charge rate of lithium ion phosphate is 1 coulomb and the discharge rate of 1-25 coulomb. Now there are significant differences in the energy when comparing lithium ion and lithium iron phosphate. The lithium ion has higher energy density at 150/200 watt hour per kg versus lithium iron phosphate at 90/120 watt hour per kg. So lithium ion is normally the go-to source for power hungry electronics that drain batteries at the higher rate. On the other hand, the discharge rate of lithium ion phosphate outmatches lithium ion. At 25 coulomb, lithium ion phosphate batteries have voltage discharge that are excellent when at the higher temperature. The discharge rate doesn't significantly degrade the lithium ion phosphate battery as the capacity is reduced. Now the lithium ion phosphate has life cycle of 1000 to 10000 cycles. These batteries can handle high temperature with minimal degradation. They have a long life for application that have embedded systems or needed to run for long length of time before needing to be charged. For lithium ion, the higher energy density makes it more unstable, especially when dealing with higher operating temperature environments. It has a life cycle of 500 to 1000 cycles, as it can be negatively impacted based on the operating temperature of the electronics or working components. When it comes to storing unused batteries, it is important to pick a chemistry that doesn't lose its charge over a long period of time. Instead, the battery should give close to the same charge performance as when it is used for over a year. Both lithium ion phosphate and lithium ion have good long-term storage benefits. Lithium ion phosphate can be stored longer as it has 350 day shelf life, For lithium ion, the shelf life is roughly around 300 days. Now the lithium ion battery, short form of this is LFP. These lithium ion rechargeable battery use LiFePO4, that is lithium ion phosphate, as an anode material. A relatively new and revolutionary battery for industrial and consumer electronics. So there are three types: LCO, which has higher energy density safety concern, safety concerns, relatively easy to catch fire and explode. LMO, which is manganese, safer, high temperature performance, very bad, decayed extremely fast at 50 coulomb, and more expensive. And next is LFP, that is best safety characteristic. It not required BMS, battery management system and protection module. It has a long cycle life, greater than 2000 times, good availability on material, higher discharge current, lower energy density, overcome by our proprietary nanotechnology to increase the energy density. So according to safety, this LFP is more safe compared to other types. The environmental concern is LFP is most environmental friendly. The cycle life of this is excellent. Power density or the weight density is best. Long term cost is most economic and excellent. And the temperature is range is minus 22 to 70 degree Celsius. Now the safety advantages of lithium ion phosphate. The manufacturer across the industries turned to lithium ion phosphate for applications where safety is a factor. The lithium ion phosphate has excellent thermal and chemical stability. These batteries stay cool in higher temperature. It is also incombustible when it is mishandled during the rapid charge and discharge or when there are short circuit issues. Lithium ion phosphate does not normally experience a thermal runaway, as the phosphate cathode will not burn or explode during the overcharging or overheating, as the battery remains cool. However, the chemistry of lithium ion does not have the same safety advantages as the lithium ion phosphate. Its high energy density has the disadvantage of causing the battery to be unstable. It heats up faster during the charging, as lithium ion battery can experience a thermal runaway. Another safety advantage of lithium ion phosphate involves the disposal of the battery after use or a failure. A lithium ion battery made with a lithium cobalt oxide chemistry is considered a hazardous material, as it can cause allergic reactions to the eye and skin when exposed. It can also cause several medical issues when swallowed. So special disposal considerations must be made for lithium ion. On the other hand, lithium ion phosphate is non-toxic and it can be disposed of more easily by manufacturer. Next is advantages. Now these are the advantages of lithium ion. First we'll see the advantages of lithium ion, then we will see the advantages of lithium phosphate ion. sorry, lithium ion phosphate. So power, it has a high, it means lithium ion. High energy density means greater power in a smaller package, 160% greater than NiMH. Higher voltage, a strong current allows it to power complex mechanical devices. Long shelf life, only 5% discharge loss per month. They have high energy density than other rechargeable batteries. They are less weight. They produce high voltage out about 4 volt as compared with other batteries. No liquid electrolyte means they are immune from leaking. Fast charge and discharge rate. So these are the advantages of lithium ion. Now lithium ion disadvantages: expensive, 40% more than NiCd. It has a delicate battery temperature, must be monitored from within and sealed particularly well. Regulations when shipping lithium ion batteries in a bulk: class 9 miscellaneous material. They are expensive and they are not available in standard cell types. So these are the advantage and disadvantage of lithium ion. Now the advantages of lithium phosphate, lithium ion phosphate. It has the safest and the most environmental friendly. Overcharge and overheat can cause fire and explosion for other lithium battery, but not LFP, that is not a lithium ion phosphate. It has a fast forced charging because an overvoltage can be applied. The large overcharge tolerance and the safer performance. It can overcharge a 30 volt protection circuit, that is the best for high power and large capacity application. Next is higher energy density. The specific capacity is 145 ampere hour per kg. Gravimetric energy density is 130 watt hour per kg. The simplified battery management system and battery charger, because the large overcharge tolerance and cell balance characteristic, that is low cost, longer cycle life, that is around 300 LFP can be more than 2000, and LiCO, that is for cobalt, it is around 300. High temperature performance greater than 30 coulomb remains stable even at 160 degree Celsius. 70 degree Celsius remains stable at 160 degree Celsius. High current discharging, for example, standard 2 to 5 continuous high current discharge can be 10 coulomb. Temporary high current discharge can be 20 coulomb per 10 seconds. No memory effect. So these are the applications for lithium ion. The lithium ion batteries are used in cameras, calculators, smartphone and most of the consumer electronic devices. They are used in cardiac pacemakers and other implantable devices. Electric vehicle, because of their lightweight, lithium ion batteries are used for propelling a wide range of electric vehicles such as aircraft, electric cars, hybrid vehicles, advanced electric wheelchairs, radio controlled models, model aircraft and the Mars Curiosity rover. The power tools, lithium ion batteries are used in the tools such as cordless drills, sanders, saws and a variety of garden equipment including whippers, snippers and hedge trimmers. Now the applications of lithium ion phosphate. Lithium ion phosphate is sought after for any electronic or machines where safety and longevity are desired but doesn't need an extremely high energy density. The electric motors for the vehicles, medical devices and military applications where the technology will experience higher environmental temperature. Lithium ion phosphate is also ideal for the applications that are more stationary as the battery is slightly heavier as well as bulkier than the lithium ion, although it can be used in some portable technologies. The lithium ion phosphate may not be selected for the applications where portability is a major factor due to its extra weight. For smartphone, laptop and the tablet devices, lithium ion batteries are used. Any high energy devices that need the best performance on the first day can benefit from the chemistry found in lithium ion batteries. Many manufacturers will select the lithium ion phosphate as the cheaper battery alternative. The batteries cost less due to the safer iron phosphate chemistry as the manufacturers doesn't have to spend money to recycle the materials. Now there are some other applications also, like electric vehicles like e-bike, e-scooter, e-car, power tools like drill, saw, cropper, UPS, high capacity power bank, emergency lighting, solar energy system, medical equipment, etc. These are the applications of lithium ion phosphate. The lithium phosphate battery, lithium ion phosphate battery market grow over 100% per year. The LFP, that is lithium ion phosphate battery, itself overkill all other lithium battery type. It has a broad range of applications areas. So this is all about lithium ion batteries and lithium ion phosphate batteries. So next is lithium nickel manganese cobalt oxide. The lithium nickel manganese cobalt oxide, which is abbreviated as LINMC or LNMC or NMC or NCM, so these are the abbreviated. These are mixed metal oxides of lithium, nickel, manganese and cobalt. They have the general formula as given by this LINXMN. O2. The most important representatives have a composition with X plus Y plus Z that is near 1 with a small amount of lithium on the transition metal side. In commercial, the NMC samples, the composition typically has less than 5% excess lithium. One of the most successful lithium ion system is cathode combination of nickel manganese cobalt, that is NMC. Similar to Li manganese lithium manganese, this system can be tailored to serve as energy cells or the power cells. For example, NMC in an 1800 650 18,650 cell for moderate load condition has a capacity of about 2,800 milliampere hour, and it can deliver 4 ampere to 5 ampere. The NMC in the same cell optimized for a specific power has a capacity of only about 2,000 milliampere hour, but deliver a continuous discharge current of 20 ampere. A silicon-based anode will go to 4,000 milliampere hour and higher, but at reduced loading capability and shorter cycle life. Silicon added to graphite has the drawback that the anode grows and shrinks with charge and discharge, making the cell mechanically unstable. Leading the battery manufacturers focus on cathode combination of nickel, manganese, cobalt. Similar to this, the secret of NMC lies in combining nickel and manganese. An analogy of this is a table salt in which the main ingredient of sodium and chloride are toxic on their own, but mixing them serves as a seasoning salt and food preserver. Nickel is also known for its high specific energy but low stability. Manganese has the benefit of forming a spinal structure to achieve very low internal resistance but offers a low specific energy. Combining the metals brings out the best in each. The NMC is the battery of choice for power tools and the powertrains for vehicles. The cathode combination of 1/3 nickel, 1/3 manganese and 1/3 cobalt offer a unique blend, also lowers the raw material cost due to a reduced cobalt content. The NMC is the battery of choice for the power tools, e-bikes and other electronic power trains. The cathode combination is typically 1/3 nickel, 1/3 manganese and 1/3 cobalt. So cobalt is expensive and in limited supply. Battery manufacturers are reducing the cobalt content with some compromise in performance. A successful combination is NCM-532 with 5 parts of nickel, 3 parts of cobalt and 2 parts of manganese. Other combinations are NMC-622 and NMC-811. So cobalt stabilizes the nickel, a high energy active material. The NMC has a good overall performance and excels on specific energy. This battery is the preferred candidate for the electric vehicle and has the lowest self-heating rate. NMC batteries are found in the most electric cars. The NMC batteries were installed in BMW Active E in 2011 and from 2013 in BMW i8. The electric cars with the NMC batteries include, as of 2020, Audi, BMW i3, Hyundai Kona Electric, Jaguar I-Pace. These all are the different cars, etc. There are only a few electric car manufacturers that do not use NMC in their traction batteries. The most important exception is the Tesla, as the Tesla uses NCA batteries for its vehicles. However, the home storage Tesla Powerwall is said to be based on NMC. NMC is also used for mobile electronics such as mobile phone, smartphone, laptop in most Pedelec batteries. For these application, batteries with lithium cobalt oxide, that is LCO, were still used almost exclusively in 2008. Another application of NMC battery are battery storage power stations. The cell voltage of lithium ion battery with NMC is 3.6 to 3.7 volt. Next is lithium manganese oxide. So next is lithium manganese oxide, that is LiMn2O4, which can also be called as LMO. Lithium ion with manganese spinel was first published in the Materials Research Bulletin in 1983. In 1996, Moli Energy commercialized a lithium ion cell with lithium manganese oxide as the cathode material. The architecture forms a three-dimensional spinal structure that improves ion flow on the electrode, which results in lower internal resistance and improved current handling. A further advantage of spinel is high thermal stability and enhanced safety, but the cycle and calendar life are limited. So the lithium manganese, the low internal cell resistance enables a fast charging and high current discharging. In 18,650 packages, lithium manganese can be discharged at a current of 20 to 30 ampere with moderate heat built up. It is also possible to apply 1 second load pulses of up to 50 ampere. A continuous high load at this current would cause heat built up, and the cell temperature cannot exceed 80 degrees Celsius, that is 176 Fahrenheit. Lithium magnesium is also used for the power tools, medical instruments, as well as hybrid and electric vehicles. So this figure shows the manganese structure, which is a formation of three-dimensional crystalline framework on the cathode of lithium manganese battery. This spinal structure, which is usually composed of diamond shape connected into a lattice, appears after an initial formation. So this diagram shows the manganese oxide and the lithium ions. The cathode crystalline formation of lithium manganese oxide has a three-dimensional framework structure that appears after initial formation. The spinel provides low resistance but has a more moderate specific energy than cobalt. Lithium manganese has a capacity that is roughly one-third lower compared to lithium cobalt, but design flexibility allows engineers to maximize the battery for either optimal longevity, that is lifespan, or maximum load current, that is specific power or high capacity. For example, long life version in 18650 cell has a moderate capacity of only 1100 milliampere hour. The high capacity version is 1500 milliampere hour. The most lithium manganese batteries blend with lithium nickel manganese cobalt oxide to improve the specific energy and prolong the lifespan. This combination brings out the best in each system, and the LMO or NMC is chosen for the most electric vehicles such as the Nissan Leaf, BMW i3. The LMO part, that is manganese part of the, that is lithium manganese oxide part of the battery, which can be about 30%, provides high current boost on acceleration. The NMC part gives a long driving range. So the lithium manganese oxide is a class of electron material that can be used in the fabrication of lithium ion batteries. The LMO spinal product is a cost effective and thermally stable cathode material, and it has a three-dimensional framework which is useful in the fabrication of lithium ion batteries for hybrid electric vehicles. Thank you.